welcome to the HR Minute. Today's question is, why do so many new hires no-show for their first day of work? The short answer is, because they can. With a decreasing labor pool, they have more offers than ever. Some candidates accept offers just to use as leverage with their current employers. Others receive several offers and simply decide to take a position elsewhere. It becomes a problem when they don't communicate. They simply stop responding to calls, emails, and then no-show for the first day of work. It's called ghosting. It has the exact same meaning in your personal life as it does professionally. Here's what you can do to combat this ghosting behavior. Number one, group interviews. This works especially well for entry-level positions. You start with the understanding that some of the candidates will opt out of the process or simply stop communicating. Number two, you can sell the candidate on the benefits of working for your company. Maybe connect them with a potential coworker, someone they can speak with and ask questions about the position. Another option is to shorten the time before the new hire starts. Are you available to start tomorrow? Are you available to start on Monday? The theory here is, if the new hire has 3 weeks before their start date, they still consider themselves to be free agents. If something better comes along, they will likely take it. What do you do to combat no-shows? Please leave a comment down below or send me an email. If you found today's HR Minute helpful, please like it, subscribe, and share it with others. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.